but the last few hours via social media the Nintendo Switch storefront, known as the eShop, was in use and unused. Sometimes it loads, albeit slowly. Other times, you can't reach the strangely slow orange menus to repurchase Mario Kart 8, unfortunately the third time. Under error code 2811-7429, the message you're staring at after some loading issues simply indicates that the console cannot connect to the server and tells you to try again later. Kotaku, I've contacted Nintendo for more information on when users can expect the service. The official server website says we are currently experiencing issues with our network services. For the most part, this shouldn't be heel disruptive when it comes to enjoying the console. You can still play all the games you already have, you can't buy new stuff, download DLC and the like. Granted, you can't redeem gift cards either, which will likely be a nuisance to anyone who got them as gifts this morning. Maybe that's a lot of people, right? Lots of people are uploading and re-uploading, definitely hoping that something has changed this time around. Oh, that might have been for a while. But for people who can give gifts or buy physical toys, if things aren't pre-downloaded before packaging, you'll probably be fine. Everyone else, honestly, things like this happen almost every year on at least one of the consoles or one of the big games. I know it's annoying now and probably will be all day. Definitely cut off servers. Do you think to spend time with your family or something? Or, if you like a good read, our suggestion for the best Nintendo Switch games, and that the cream crop is now sold by console. You know, when the store comes back. Magician with the skill of expert television, the caller is unapologetic. Naughty. World of travel. The wannabe thinker. Music fanatic. Amateur explorer. Thinker. Coffeeaholic. Award-winning gamer. Web jailblazer. Pop culture scholar. Beer guru. Food specialist. Continue reading.